Hextall. And now McCray locked up, and he and Jay Wells may go.
Well, I'll tell you what, Basil McCray looked as if he just wanted to hold on. Jay Wells said, never mind this. If we've come this far, let's go.
Oh, well, he got it left, didn't he?
I didn't know Jay Wells threw with the left that well. Maybe Jay Wells didn't know he could throw with the left that well, but he sure surprised Basil McCray.
We'll pick up the penalty calls in just a moment. 10-17 left in the third. Game time.